Okay, insert rod support A into slot B.
That's what...
And if you say that's what she said one more time, I'm gonna pop you.